with Colin Bond and Alan Moffat and Bob Morris standing on the gas as he comes down the inside. And Moffat tries to poke down on the inside of Colin Bond, but Morris has won the jump. Wait for the crowd reaction. Into the left hand and now back onto pit straight, the Ford side by side. Morris sideways, but he leads the first lap.